90.
Okay.
Come here. Saying, go to your mummy and sit down now, Rocco. Come here. You know that's the noise elephants make.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, got a good one. Yeah.
Okay, guys. What now?
He sees our mummy.
Knock it over.
Whoa.
went so intense.
Bend the maneuver.
Von wegen Hund.
Oh.
¿Lo ves ahí que viene corriendo?
Hello.
Hello.
Oh my god. Oh fuck. What the fuck am I? What the fuck am I? You gotta get that job. Is it caca?
Cred că da. Am vrut să ne atrag atenția. Nu, își marchează teritoriul, vezi? Da, da, așa, puțin.
He's like, get out of here.
Now, if you guys see a stingray doing something like that, he's just letting you know that he does not want to be touched.
Oh my goodness!
It's okay, though. He's not gonna sting. He's just letting you guys know that he doesn't want to be touched right now. The proper way to touch the stingray, though, is to have your hand out. Nice and quiet
because
they don't like sound.
He's angry.
Y'all need to take the picture.
No. So like I said, if you guys are joining for the first time,
he's trying to jump out.
He
wants freedom.
Yeah.
He almost touched. He wants freedom.
He's gonna kill
him. So you can say. We don't hate you, buddy. We love you.
You're nice.
Get away from me.
If you guys see him beating like that, he's just letting you guys know that he doesn't want to be touched right now. But the other ones are fine. Yeah, the barbs have been clipped off. Have your hand resting already and just touch the sides. Don't do the eyes or the back or the spine. Those are very, very sensitive areas. We have clipped off the spine.
You want to wash your hands so we can touch it?
Somebody
to help us play this afternoon. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You could have
just played
in the water.
Oh, there's a baby. Look, he's getting water.
He's the offspring of this meal. And we had a bowl of water.
Getting a drink, yeah.
About 38 years. And then we have another young yellow.